kind of ironic that here we are in Mack's old engine plant building PHEV engines. We've converted this plant from an engine plant to a fully manufacturing plant.
So as Stellantis, their forward plan, where we are approaching 2030, ramping towards the full electrification of our vehicles, very critical to achieve that goal.
What we're doing here now is this little sub-assembly behind me over here definitely is a total PHEV only area where we load each battery, where we sub-assemble the wiring together. It comes around on our AGV carts, raises up to the overhead carrier, and we attach the components of the body and secure them. Then it moves on and we get the PIM and the IDCM, which is the main brains of this. It's been doing very well. We've had to increase our volume since we're trying to build more PHEVs now. And integration's been fun and we're getting there. It's coming around very well. Electric vehicles in the city of Detroit is the way we need to go for the future. It is definitely helping us in the environment. We all know we have to get there. Transition is going very well. And everybody in this plant is pitching in and making the best quality we can make. Detroit was the beginning of the auto industry. We have built gas cars forever. Now the future is electric, and Detroit and Mack Assembly is now the future of Detroit.